Welcome to the official Downton Abbey podcast, your go-to place for all things Downton. So join me, Jacqueline Coley.
And me, Anita Rani.
As we revisit the world of Downton, we will be rewatching some of your favorite scenes and dissecting the most beloved characters with the cast themselves. We'll hear from Michelle Dockery.
I think that's what people love about the show, isn't it? It's the crossover of those relationships between above and below stairs.
Alan Leach.
One thing I didn't want for Branson was to be stoic in it. I wanted him to literally be as raw as possible.
And more.
We'll then delve into the latest cinematic installment, Downton Abbey, A New Era, with more of the cast and creators who made it come to life, including Hugh Bonneville.
So I think in this particular film, he goes through a big old journey, actually, and it's very deftly written.
Laura Carmichael.
Moving through the 20s, I think it always gets more exciting because the hemlines come up a bit, you get a bit more masculine tailoring.
Dominic West.
It's very daunting coming onto a show that's been going for so long and that is such a huge phenomenon, such a success.
And more. Join us for Downton Abbey, the official podcast. Released weekly on all podcast platforms.